Welcome to the series on Adobe Premiere Pro. In this video, you will learn how to apply transitions and effects to the clips. Now, let us open the software. When a clip changes to another, that is called the transition. The simplest transition is cut, and the mostly transition used is cross dissolve and cross fade for audio. Now, I will first explain about the transitions. Before that, just see how cut looks like. I am playing it. Here is a cut. One shot changes to another shot. And again, just see, now if I apply transition, see the effect. Go to project panel, open effects. Here is video transitions. Just click it. Dissolve. First of all, I'll apply cross dissolve to the text. I'm just zooming it. I'm muting the audio. And dip to black. Just select, drag and drop where you want to apply the transition. Now I am again playing, see it. Have you seen? Now I am applying transition between two clips. I am muting the audio. Just select cross dissolve, drag and drop. This is the transition. You can increase and decrease the duration of the transition just as we increase and decrease the clip's duration. Just select and drag. You can apply transition at the end of the first clip or at the beginning of this next clip or in between. Just click it. First, see the effect of transition. Now, cut is replaced by the transition. Click this transition. Open effect control. Here it shows different options. Center at cut, start at cut, end at cut. You can adjust from here also and simultaneously see the preview in the program monitor. there are number of transitions you can choose and apply. Suppose I'll apply one more. Between two clips, iris cross, drag and drop, see the effect. Each transition has different options. Just click it. Now you can see in the effect control window. You can increase the width of the border, or you can change the color of the border. Okay, I am just increasing the width. Or I am changing the color, select it. Now see the effect. In this way you can apply number of transitions where you want to apply. Sometimes just see, if the duration of the shot is less, then if we apply transition, then it will not be possible to apply the transition. For that, we have to trim the shots. See, the duration of the shot is less. It is written as insufficient media. This transition will contain repeated frames. So, we have to decrease the duration of the transition. In a project, you can apply number of transitions, but if transitions affects the story of the program, then better not to use them. Now, I'll explain the video effects. Just go to effect panel. These are the video effects. Just click it. Which effect you want? Suppose I want blur. So I can either choose from here, or I can just write in the search window it will be visible. In the same way, you can just select, drag and drop on the clip where you want to apply the effect, video effect. See the effect. Open the effect control window. Here it is visible, directional blur. How much you want the direction of the blur or the length of the blur, you can change from here. I'm just undoing it. I'll apply on a still photo so that it will be visible to you. I am selecting Gaussian blur, drag and drop on the video clip. Now the options are open. Select it. Blur dimensions, horizontal, vertical. If both, blurness ka amount, how much amount? Suppose I want 50%. Just see the effect. If you want another effect on this, then select it. Suppose I want to change the size of the picture. So I'll apply motion. Just scale it. And even if you want these effects, you can make the presets of these effects so that you can apply these effects on the other shots also. So how to make preset? Just select the effect, save as preset, click it, give its name. Any name so that you can remember it. I'm writing GUSS and saving it. Now if I open the presets, here is the effect which I have just now saved. Now I have to just click, drag and drop on the other clip where I want to put this effect. See, another effect I'll show. I'll doing Control Z so that I'm opening color workspace. Select the clip, basic color corrections, reset to save layout first. Basic corrections. This is the shot. If I want to change the exposure, I can change. See the effect. Contrast. If I want to give any creative look, this is monochrome, just apply it, see the effect in the program monitor window. So this is the effect I have applied on this shot. And this you can see while I am zooming it. Here are the different options. These are the options. control Z, alpha is 2 control Z, so that. Any creative look if you want to give to your shot. Another is color wheels and matches. If you want to increase shadows or midtones, increase or decrease, or highlights, you can change from color wheels. This is the total gradation. In this way, we can apply transitions and effects to the video clips. That's all for today. In the next lecture, we will learn how to export video. Till then, goodbye.